How's it going, guys? Bench over here bringing you some Dead Rising 3 Super Ultra Arcade Remix Hyper Edition EX Plus Alpha. I don't know if I said that right, but I was watching the fucking E3 thing, you know, yesterday for Microsoft, and I saw this shit, and then it was like, it's coming soon. No, wait a minute, it's coming out. Actually, it's not even coming out. It's out right now. So I got excited. I didn't buy it though, until just actually a few seconds ago. So I've never played it because I bought it just now. But yeah, it looks pretty fun. I don't know what you do in it, but let's find out what you do. And it's also four players, but I don't know anybody that has an Xbox One. Actually, I know a few people, but I don't know anybody that owns this game. Boohoo doesn't have one yet, but hopefully he'll get one soon so we could, like, you know, play this game, because we love the Dead Rising series. Fucking Dead Rising 2, when that shit was announced for it, you know, or was announced that, they announced that Dead Rising 2 had co-op, we just about shit ourselves and played the game for hours on end, thought it was the greatest thing ever. So yeah! Play some fucking, yeah. Well, I guess we'll do Skull 1, because, it's pretty obvious I'm going to be Frank West, the greatest zombie killer out there. Covered wars, you know. There's a lot of, oh yeah, and it's like 31st anniversary for Capcom, so they're going to be like a bunch of Street Fighter costumes and shit. Maybe, or from what I saw in the trailers, it was a bunch of Street Fighter shit. I'm not even sure if it's going to be just straight, you know, Street Fighter stuff. It might be, well, it definitely has a Street Fighter look to it, so,
that's,
I don't know.
A beauty.
Woo! Freak West! Alright, so I just gotta kill 50 zombies, seems pretty easy. Let's do this shit! Oh, girl. Oh, I have a health bar, that's kinda weird. So far, I'm not doing too well. Holy shit! Oh, bat is on fire! Oh, that was messy! So far, it's pretty cool. Oh, I'm timed too. Alright, well, I'm just gonna bat these zombies here. Well, let's do that charge attack again. Come on, Frankie boy! Oh! That's how you do it, Frank. They need to have that, like, in the credits in Dead Rising 2 Case West. They need to have that song playing in the background when he plays Frank West. Who you gonna call when the dead are rising? Blah, blah, blah. I don't know the lyrics, but it's pretty fucking awesome. Ah! Is that food? Or health?
Maximum
yes.
Health.
Maximum health. Nice. What are these? Do I get a car? Looks like it. Oh! Fucking motorcycle! Oh, it's got guns on it! Ha ha! Oh! You're gonna get these coins? No, no, no. I wonder how this works for 4-player. Do I, like, just doing this, but, like, with more people? Probably is. Get off my fucking... Yeah, holy shit! Am I upside down? What is happening? I must say this is probably the greatest fucking thing I've ever played. But yeah, Xbox's E3 wasn't too bad. I'm actually really excited for all their cool shit that's coming out. I don't go that way, do I? I go this way. No, fuck off my car. How do I... Oh, you gotta walk here? Whoa, there goes my vehicle. Kill 750 zombies! No problem. I'm Frank West. I can handle that shit and... What is this?
Super armor?
Oh, this is from, Ghosts and Goblins, right? What is Arnold? Or Arthur, my bad. Sorry, I'm not too familiar with that game. I have played it and it pissed me off a lot. I couldn't really, beat it. What's the super meter all about? I'm gonna wait until I reach level 3 on that. Do some sexy explosion, probably. Oh, there's a vehicle, okay. We take that vehicle. Yeah! Oh, this is gonna get messy! I got this vehicle in the main campaign for Dead Rising 3. It's probably the greatest thing ever. I remember my cousin came over and I showed him Dead Rising 3. He was like, yeah, this game's alright, you know. I mean, you seem more interested in Watch Dogs. Flipping. And, I showed him this thing and I was like, here, why don't you play? Fucking drove around for like 10 minutes just doing this. And I was like, don't you want to try anything else? He's like, no, this is pretty fun. whenever I'd be like, hey, let me show you something cool, he's like, just chill, chill. Let me show you how it's done. Oh, I got a beard too. How many zombies have I killed? I killed 320. What is that? Is that a rocket launcher? Definitely is a rocket launcher, but I feel like I'm gonna kill more with this, so we're just gonna stick with this right here. God, this is messy! That's how I like it, though. Fucking squishy! I'm gonna run out of time. I gotta try something else. Hold on, what is that red shit? Pow? Yeah, I'm gonna pow it up. How do you get off? B button? B button! Can't see. Oh, I'm unstoppable! Let's do a super! Oh, that was nice. Wasn't as awesome as I expected it to be, but it was nice. Come on! Woo! Alright, so that's max. Is it better now? What is this? I grabbed it. Messy! Amazing! I can see how this could be fun with four people. I wish I knew people, but I'm too scared to meet people. Oh yeah! Yeah. Get booed, get this shit. Fucking play the shit out of this game. I'm excited. Oh, probably shouldn't have used that. Laps. We gotta get a bigger crowd of zombies for that to work. Don't touch me. Oh, fucking rocket launcher. Oh, shit.
Fucking rockets!
Hey, no! Trying to sneak up on me, you fucking monkeys. Fantastic! Hey, hamburger. Oh. Frank ain't hungry. Alright, just gotta kill about another, what? I'm horrible at math. 48. Let's get some more armor. Super armor! Oh, I forgot I could sprint. Sprinting time! Cause I'm Frank West! Frank West sprints now. Let's do a super! I'm amazing! Alright. 10 more, we got this, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen! Woo!
Woo!
Woo! Got him, mate. I did it. What do I win? Yeah! Frank wins an achievement! What? Alright. I did it. Now what? Fucking, oh. There's 5 rounds in each district?
Round 2, destroy the generators.
The generators?
I've covered wars, you know.
Oh, there's that famous line. Am I timed? Oh, there's the timer. We'll probably get going. Oh, you don't want none of this, zombies. There's a lot of zombies. Holy shit. Let me just use a super right here. Messy. Yeah. Fantastic. Oh, hey, I got another achievement. Can I break through this window? Yep. Get there. Oh, I don't need food, I guess. Oh, yeah, I'm wearing armor. Fucking breakthrough. What is that? Street Fighter Arcade Crown. Another achievement. There's just achievements everywhere in this. Come on, Frankie, you got this. Break this generator. Covered wars, you know. You wanna break that shit? What? This thing is durable as fuck. Do I get other weapons? Probably not. Come on. No other weapons? No. Gotta hurry up, Frank. Your time. Come on. Oh, there's the health bar up there. There we go. Can I barehand it? No? Barehand it? Crates are always promising. No, they're just full of coins. Oh, super! Yeah. Yeah. Where's my kill counter? I want. Oh, there's a star over the zombie. Gimme. Oh, is that? Oh, I thought it was jetpack. What? What did I just do? Oh! Just called it a freaking airstrike! This game gets better and better as I go! Excuse me, but excuse me! God, you zombies are meat! Oh. Frank, your armor! Gotta get you some more armor, but there you go. Oh. This generator ain't gonna play fair. Hold on, let me just charge it. Charge it, girl.
Take this!
It didn't really do much. Okay, just keep swinging. Kinect's trying to pick up stuff, but I don't know. I haven't really used the Kinect a lot. I only use it for when I'm being lazy and I don't want to like use my controller. I just scream at it to go onto Netflix, and it's just like,
okay, no need to scream now.
My Kinect sounds like that. It's kind of weird. I love how they have all the like sounds and stuff from like previous games too for Frank West. It's a traditional Frankie boy right there. How do I get up there? What is that S thing? I'm gonna touch it. Oh, okay. Charge is my super. Oh, you can jump kick? Yeah, girl. How do I get up there? I'm gonna run out of time. Fucking thing's boarded up. Jump kick it, girl. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Not the right way. Gonna come back in here. Jump through this window. Excuse me, pardon me. Gotta get fucking do it. How do I get up there? Oh, go in here. Go up here. Oh. This one's really far. Jesus. Come on, Frank. You can make it. How do I... Oh, do I just jump it? Come on. Yeah. Get this generator. Oh. I wonder if a super would do much. Let's do it. Super! Oh, that actually did a little bit. Not a lot, though. Not worth the super. It's fucking... Eh. This would be much easier if I had at least one more person, but... Don't worry, Frank West is unstoppable. I'm gonna keep speaking highly for Frank West because he's like my most favorite video game character out there. Definitely my most favorite zombie slayer. That was kind of weird. Oh, what is that? You can't break this helmet of awesome. I'm gonna get all those pals because I'm amazing. That was a pretty ridiculous jump. Oh, I can only get one. Do I break this? No, I do break it. Come on, zombies! You don't want none of this shit! Oh, I'm about to run out of time! Come on! You got about a minute left! Fucking break it! Got another super and the finishing blue! That's how you do it. Oh! That's not... There. How am I supposed to kill 500 zombies in 50 seconds? Can I do a super in the car? No. I don't really see this being possible. I probably shouldn't have just danced around with my pants on for so long. That definitely killed a lot of my time that I needed. Is there no like time bonus? No. No time bonuses. Is this meant for more than one person then? Probably is. Fucking features four players. What is that? Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. I'm trying to get this out. Excuse me! I don't know what this does. Damn it! God, I love it when I lose! I'll just get my information from someplace else, thank you very much. Fucking. I got a D. Okay. What's up with the random pause? Fix it! There it goes. Do I have to start over? Awesome loading screen right here. Fucking. What's his face being all yeah, and then Chuck being like, then Frank flexing them pecs, and then that chick who's just like, yeah, upskirt shots all day. And then that crazy Nazi looking zombie background dude holding all this shit together with his hands. And then some more zombies, and there's an arcade machine, and then there's the sign in the main menu of Dead Rising 3. It says, welcome to hell. And this reminds me of Far Cry, Red Dragon, I think it's called. Oh, I don't have enough for any of these. Oh, it tells you from where they're from, the costumes. That's pretty cool. Power Stone, Dino Crisis. I can't read that. Does that say rival schools? I can't read that. Final Fight! Darkstalkers. Onimusha! Are none of these from Street Fighter? Oh, yep, there's Street Fighter right there. Freaking Chun-Li. Oh, wait, you can buy it or you can complete the titties. Oh, wait. Or is it you gotta complete those and buy it? Whatever. Alright. Let's give Chuck Green a try, I guess. Because, yeah. Chuck Green! Oh, you get two costumes? We'll do traditional.
Who will walk away victorious?
And, I'm assuming we gotta do the whole first thing again. Look at that face he's making. He's ready.
Round one, kill the zombies.
Pretty basic. I think I can handle that.
You want to impress me? Here's your chance.
Ready,
oh! Gets the fucking paddle saws. How come Frank? Well, I mean, that's kind of his signature weapon, I guess, but still! Alright, let's go, zombies. Yeah! Freaking Chuck Green! Oh. Frank has a charge move. Chuck's just like, swinging that shit around. Yeah, fucking Chuck Green! Oh, I wonder if he gets a different vehicle. Oh, he probably gets his motorcycle, huh? His bike with fucking chainsaws inside. Dude has a lot of chainsaw stuff. But I always forget you can sprint. You need to sprint more. No, it's whatever the hell this thing is again. Whatever. I'm through with that. Did not mean to do that. Don't worry. There's plenty more sitting around. I don't know why. The Y button is to jump out. Thought Y button would do something else. But I swear, the B button is the button you gotta press to get out. Y button's just like death. And I always flip on this! God dang it! Let's just hit more ramps, because you never learned the first mistake. Flipping. I mean, I don't completely flip, but like, okay, we're going on foot. I should press Y. What are you doing? Stop it. Oh, I wonder what his super is. Alright, let's get some armor on, girl. Yeah! Alright, come on. Come on. Surround me, zombies. Alright, that was pretty cool. Kind of the same as Frankie Boys, except you move a little. Do this for a little bit, that should get a lot of kills. Of course, can't see where I'm going. That doesn't matter, just as long as I'm hitting zombies, it's alright. Oh, that was messy. Damn it! Friggin' Chuffrin! Holy shit. The flamethrowers definitely don't help at all. I mean, they do, but like, I can't see where I'm going. I just passed by an airstrike. I should probably go grab that. Woo! Excuse me. I'm just calling an airstrike over yonder. Cut down all the zombies from their prime. Oh yeah, and then airstrike goes. Ooh, don't airstrike me! Yeah! I'm fucking Chuck Green! Amazing! Oh my goodness, this guy is so hyped! Oh, there's the rocket launcher. Let me go get that rock quick. Fucking rackets. I like how it's a health bar too and not like health squares. This is probably the greatest DLC ever. I mean, there's been a lot of them. And this one. It's definitely interesting. I mean, I wish it was kind of like open world. You know, and you can do all this stuff, but... You know, this ain't bad too. I can see this being fun with four friends. And when I say four, I mean three. Because it's four players. Just gonna keep mashing that Y button, girl. Do that right bumper, girl! Oh, he gets the is it called the Defiler? I don't know, it's fucking Sledgehammer and Fire Axe put together. Oh, I gotta step my game up. I only got, like... not a lot of time. Oh, there's a vehicle. Let's get that. Woo! This should definitely help us finish off this round. Yeah! Get messy! Oh, I need to find some zombies. There's a huge group of them way over yonder. Let's go run them over. Yeah! Oh, there goes my armor. Or was it already gone? It's gone. I guess. So. God damn! I love the look of this. It's like so arcadey. I mean, that's what they were going for. Kill 750 zombies. I don't know how long I'm gonna make this video. I used to be on the right side of things. I'm going back to that now. I don't get it. So he was on the bad? Or the left side of things? Of course I'm gonna be in first place. I'm the only person here. Whatever. Whatever! I don't need your shit! Benchwoman 95, Chucky Greeny boy. If I can pause in game without it like moving in the background, I'll probably just, you know, pause the video. Let's do this. Let me see. Yeah, I definitely can. Alright. Well, I'm probably gonna make these videos about like 30 minutes long, so yeah. Give me that armor, girl. Oh, I can't waste any time here. Forgot what. Uncool, guys! God damn! Thank you. Needed a little more breathing room, you know? Come on, Chuck. You gotta show Frank West that you're worthy. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, he's pounding through this generator like nothing. Look at that shit. No, just go away, zombies. Oh, damn. Yeah! I wish they had more than one weapon. Well, that's probably for every costume, too, so like... If I go to Chuck's second costume, he's probably not gonna use just one weapon. On to the next generator. Excuse me, guys. Can't jump onto cars for shit. Come on!
Super armor!
Super armor! Come on, girl, break it, girl. Break it good, girl. Break it good, 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 good. I feel like they're trying to force me to, like, get friends to play this with me, because, like, this time constraint thing's a little redonkulous. Did it just give me more time and I didn't... I need to start paying attention to these things. Excuse me! Excuse me! Excuse me! God, zombies are fucking wieners. No, stop it. I didn't even get to try with that. See what that does. Fucking do that as soon as I have to kill 700 and... I don't even know if it was 700. Was it 700? Or was it like in the thousands? Because there's... I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to do this if it's in the thousands. Holy shit. Excuse me. Fuck. Stop it. Alright, let's do this shit. Ugh. Sorry if I was loud. I was just getting comfortable. and making sure that my mic was actually working, because it didn't seem like it was, but it's definitely working, so it would have been really sad if it wasn't catching any of this. Alright, 200 seconds. I hate how the time's going while it's woo! That was intense. While it's showing me my next, goal. I can fucking jump really far. Well, when I'm sprinting, at least. Alright, now we're just gonna fucking destroy this shit. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Save all my supers. For when I kill those thousands of zombies. I don't know. I got like... Oh, 500? That's not bad. You don't want none of the shit, zombies! Squishy, squishy, squishy! Alright, what does Up on D-Pad do? Holy shit! Shooting fucking lasers! Yeah! This is pretty badass. I got these little plasma cannons just sitting off. Alright. Time to use my super! Oh, I moved that car with that one. That was a little intense. Let's do it again! Whoa, just look at this kill count go up. I should probably get in that vehicle over there. Come on, Chuck. It's up to you to save the world from the zombie apocalypse. I don't need your vehicles. I'm freaking Chuck Green. And I got two chainsaws on the battle. Okay, wait, now I'm looking at the time, I might actually need a car. I don't know, this is gonna be a photo finish. Give me that Supergirl. Oh, yeah. It's about to get messy! Oh, no, I should be fine. I could kill another 100 zombies, no problem. I just keep cutting these monkeys up. Do they respawn? They do, I think, right? I hope they do, because I gotta find another fat group, otherwise... Oh yeah, there's another one over there. Here we go! Yeah! Give me that food, I'm hungry! Let's finish it off with a super, ladies and gentlemen! Woo! Messy! Clear! Talking to you is giving me a headache. Yeah. Alright. Popping my nucks. Alright, so are there like I know that they said something about boss zombies as well. Smash the car! Smash the car? Isn't that something in Street Fighter? Ready, go! Giant sedan? Oh, what's in that chest? Oh, do I get a... Oh, shit! Come on, break it, girl. Break it good. Oh, I really wish I saved my super. This is not good. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm just gonna do the Y button because that one seems to be best. Only got a half a minute. Ah, give me that super! I need it! Actually, I probably don't. Oh, this is gonna be a photo finish though, I'll tell you what. Kill it! Kill it! Did it. What was up with that chest? Yeah, Chuck fucking wins all the time. I don't know what that chest did, but I wonder if I destroyed that, if it would give me some crazy-ass weapon. Of course I'm perfect. I'm always perfect and everything. Talking to you is giving me a headache, though. Skip it. Skip it. Please! Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass.
Let's do this.
Are the survivors as broken?
Ready,
I don't think they are. I think they fixed them somewhat. Oh shit, fuck this. I'm gonna save this for the next episode. If you guys liked the video, hit that like button. If you guys want to see more videos like this one, hit that subscribe button. If you guys want to leave a comment in the comment section below, please do so. Thanks for watching. Hopefully we'll see you guys in the next episode of me playing, I don't even want to say the full name, but Dead Rising 3 DLC. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hopefully we'll see you guys. I just said that, but yeah. Bye.